What's up? I'm Dead Dog from Rookiesteam, and the reason of this video that I want to make sure, hopefully, is to let you know about this new product that I have, AQUA Culture 1 gallon aquarium starter kit, with LED light and filter system. So I'm gonna show you the box. And I have my aquarium already installed with my fish inside. So this is the one I'm telling you about. This is the AQUA 1 gallon aquarium starter kit with LED light and filter system. This is like a triangle shape. So here you can see it. It has a triangle shape, something like that, more like a diamond. And it comes with this 7 LED light colors, which requires a 3 AAA batteries, of course, they're not included. This one over here. Yep, and this is the aquarium. You can see it over there. See, bigger picture. Yeah, that's the one. So I really like this aquarium. That's why I bought it. And let me show you how it looks with the water, the fish, and all the decoration inside. And the LED, this is the new one, the one I'm talking about, with the LED light system. So this is the new one. As you can see, it has a triangle shape. It's a 1 gallon. That's the filter system. You see bubbles coming out. Now they are on. It's really quiet. Can you hear it? I don't know if you can hear it, but there's almost no noise. That's my fish. That's my fish. So this is a 1 gallon. It holds up pretty cool. A lot of things. I don't think I put too much gravel, but that's it. And this is the that's my fish. Acting like crazy. It's scary. Well, this is the light system over here. If I push this button here, the lights will change. Look. Now it's like pink, purple, and now it's kind of a green light, really light green. You can see on the stone over there, and that stone over there. Now it's like white, blue, red. Now it's changing colors. Red, blue, green, red, blue, green. Got to push it again. Now it's had different colors. It's like aqua, pink, and orange. Aqua, pink, and orange. Something like that. This one, it's like another kind of setting, like it's changing colors. I don't know, kind of a slow, like thing. And then I guess it's the off. No, another set. There we go. Red. The green. And then it's off. Once again, just turn it on, and it's a solid color. Again, another solid color. Solid color. And that's the one I like, solid color. And then it'll start the, color changing. So this is one, and I guess it's pretty cool. So let me go back to my chair. So as you can see, those are my my two fish tanks that I have. See, they look pretty cool. Pretty cool. And those are my fish. So, do I recommend that fish tank? Yeah, sure. I got it. I got it at Walmart. It was $13. It's really small, but you can hold up a big fish like that one with no problem. So if you're thinking on starting a, I don't know, something like a small aquarium kit, if you want to start with fish, I guess this is a good one. So yeah, I do recommend it. If you're thinking on that, just go get it. It's great, it's cheap. And the only thing that I don't like was the it's that the LEDs light system, it required batteries. Not like the other fish that you saw there, that the LED light kit, it's electricity power, you know, you plug it into your wall and it'll work. But not this one. This one is three AAA batteries, which they're not included. So let me know what you think. Put the comments below. I'll try to get back to you as soon as I can. This is Dedda, Rookiesteam from Rookiesteam. See you next time. Hope you like the video. Please thumbs up. See you next time.